Hey guys, Brett Mez here. I am back with another unboxing. So yes, this time it's going to be on the new Mortal Kombat movie, which recently came out on Blu-ray and DVD back on July the 13th this year. And I never got a chance to unbox it that time, so yeah. There is the brown, which has Scorpion and Sub-Zero in it. Get over here. MMA fighter Ko Young, who's played by Lewis Tanner or Tan, which, in case some of y'all didn't know, he was actually in a Mortal Kombat show called Mortal Kombat X Generations. So, must train to unlock his true power and stand with Earth's greatest champions against the enemies from Outland in a high stakes battle for the universe. So yeah, and also the movie's rated R in case some of y'all didn't know that. So anyway, let's go ahead and unbox it, shall we? Alright guys, so here's the disc with the Warner Bros. Logo and the Blu-ray logo and the Mortal Kombat logo that kind of is like the one that y'all see on the front cover here. And the movies with the two only Mortal Kombat movies that from and that one from a year ago, which recently came out with a sequel this time, which was a few days ago, that had Shaggy doing a little neck grabbing to Scorpion from Scooby-Doo and a Ninja Assassin. And yes, if y'all may know, I had to turn this over because I didn't want to show you guys the digital code. So yeah guys, if you guys like, comment, subscribe.